But now it's really nakahulma siya para sa demands na binibigay ng GMA Network sa artists. Kasi yun nga, ang taping naman natin, ang shooting, ang filming dito, ang demands para sa mga artista dito, ibang klase. They are taping what, around an average of 50 to 100 sequences in a day. They are like from a very heavy scene from here, change costume lang, iba na namang, iba na namang emotion, papalit-palit, tapos yan yung continuity na week 5, week 1, week 3, namatay, kinuna na yung coffin scene, pero hindi pa pinapatay, nang sumalika. So it's, yung bang, you know, sometimes, because of the demands, the directors, the writers, and the producers are like ganito sa oras because it's a business. So in order, GMA was like, well, came to us also, the Artist Center, and Ms. Jenny Donato came to me, to also, and to Anthony, to address these questions nga. So ngayon, itong curriculum na ito ay nakahulma para matulungan sila kung paano the quickest way to prepare, the quickest way to be authentic. And also, it's like ngayon, because of the demands, puro emosyon lang ang natututukan. But now, we are also to raise the standards higher in terms of the performance of the actors. We are building up on helping them understand and create their own characters. Kumbaga, hindi para, kunyari, si Ben sa ganitong show, o next show, Ben pa rin na nakikita, next show, Ben pa rin na nakikita. No, it has to be, ang ano sa kanila ngayon, itataas yung standards na iba-iba ang makikita, iba-iba talaga, and they come out as independently intelligent actors. They don't depend on acting coaches na, they don't depend on people feeding them or helping them. Sila na mismo ang sila na tuloy ang gagawa for themselves and na-authenticate nila. And mabilis.
Yeah, I'm sure. Given the nature